everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We've got a matchup today where the focus will be on the passing game. The Redskins are number one in pass defense, and they're going up against a Packers offense that knows they'll be challenged. On the call here tonight, let's send it out to our guys in the booth. That's Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Larry, we are due east from our nation's capital at FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Straight ahead is a rematch from last year's NFC wildcard round between the Green Bay Packers and the Washington Redskins. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden. Charles, we look at this Redskin team as they interplay here. The losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of emotion to a victory in this one.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Packers, we're in November now, so this is where you really need to settle in, start getting down to business.
And
throwing on second down. He's got Fuller. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
But that's what you're looking for when you want to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, can play out wide, who can not only get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
And he's going to be taken down right at the line. Give him a yard on the play, and he's definitely short. It'll be fourth down in a few inches. Bailey able to knock it through. And the Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. The first down carry here for Charles. And a nice little quick spin move before he's dropped. And a pretty good gain. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
So much of the game today, we're looking for hybrid players, guys who can do a combination of jobs. And anyone who plays a strong safety position, now more than ever, is a hybrid type player.
Touchdown, Packers! Will Fuller, his 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Packers have cut it back within a score. And that was really just a great battle for that. Offense now. They head back onto the field. They're out in front. Last time they had to punt it away. We'll see if they can add to their lead now.
They don't want to go out and punt it away again. This team now wants to get a cushion, put people away. They want to run their offense and have it end up in the end zone.
That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be 2nd down. And the offense will be looking to get at least some of this yardage back here. It's 2nd and 12. They stay on the ground. This time it's Johnson. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. And they'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a 3rd down. The 4th quarter here, they've got the lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock grinding. Keep it going. But you got to figure now, they're going to see more people stacked up in the line of scrimmage as they try and bleed it out.
They'll come out in the pistol. Now Manuel. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9.
In so many ways, throwing the hitch route is actually one of the safer things an offense can do. get the ball out to the receiver as fast as possible. Hope he's got man-to-man coverage and hope that his athleticism wins on the perimeter.
He's got time in the pocket, and he fires one, but incomplete. They were trying to get it there to Chris Johnson, the running back, and it's fourth down. And Prater's kick is on the money. It's good, and high fives for that one as that drive. Outside, they're playing press coverage. From the gun, it's Manning. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Will Fuller was the intended target. And now it's second down.
How many times when we see an incomplete pass, we just look at the receiver and say, should have caught that one. That was a drop, and we just put it on the offense. How about a little credit for the defense there? They just forced an incompletion.
Yeah, especially after starting in a tough spot defensively, but a good start there on first down.
That gave them a little extra confidence there, starting, as you said, in a tough spot and being able to make a play on first down.
7 yards remain now on third down.
Well, there really wasn't much there, but a completion is a completion. A tough third down awaits them.
On third down. And they'll get him down right around the 16. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave him with a fourth down. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. From the right hash, this from 33. And Bailey able to knock it through. And the drive will wind up yielding 3.
To see what happens after this.
So it's Redskin football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On second down, Johnson. And he'll be brought. And now a timeout coming from the defensive side for the Packers. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. So here we go now. An extra defensive back in there on 3rd and 10. Johnson on the counter. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down. And now the Packers going to take another timeout. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. Now it's scooped up, and this is a live football.
Those really long field goals, when they are made, they are things of beauty. But there is a danger to getting them started, isn't there?
Yeah, with that low drive, you've got to really keep it low to the ground, don't you, to get that distance.
Yeah, hard to just pop it up in the air because otherwise it's not going to get there. So he's got to drive it low in order to have the distance. And that usually puts it in jeopardy, gives him a chance to block it. Everyone knows it on the other side. That's when you get your best jumpers on the other side of the field and try and get up and get it. It didn't check off every box. But the most important one, got the clock stopped, getting out of bounds. It may be a little short of the first down, but I thought that was the key.
Finding time. Complete to the right. This is Garcon. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue. And they're going to speed things up here. They'll look to throw. Surveying the field. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. The wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down. So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store.
One of the great coaches said football's really a simple game. Rush theirs, protect yours. And he's talking about those guys throwing the football. In this situation, the rush won, hitting the quarterback and forcing him into an incompletion.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. And the offense moving quickly to the line.
on second and 10 now. He'll look to throw. He's got time. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. The veteran Andre Johnson, the target on that one. And it's third down. And the offense looking to pick up the first down after the second down incompletion. Back to throw. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. So down six, and they know they need this one on fourth down. Now Manning, gotta have this one. And he's in for the touchdown, and barring a miracle, the extra point can win this football game.
And now we've got a tie game after that touchdown. And you and I both know what that means. Extra point in this situation, this little time left, takes on some extra emphasis, doesn't it?
It does indeed. Now inside the final minute, can they get it and hold on? This is taken near the 13. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Again, we'll see the pistol here. He's back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock. So second and 10 here.
And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
The throw left side complete to Treadwell. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. From Washington, thanks for watching, and good night, everybody.